Right, so we're interested in everyday errors and the kind of errors that people make, like putting their cereal back in the fridge and then look back in the cupboard. We wanted to sort of collect examples of people making these errors, so what we did was to develop a system that allowed us to generate a corpus of these errors from Twitter. So people post with a hashtag error diary, we collect them, and then we try and do some interesting things.